great celebration, and I look forward to touring the spectacular new state-of-the-art facility designed to improve student achievement. I do want to pay a special tribute to Minister O'Connor Connolly and her education team for their continued push and investment towards ensuring the best educational opportunities for the children of the Cayman Islands.
What a phenomenal day it is. I know it must be emotional for many of the people who have been involved with this. It must be emotional for all of you as students. We have been waiting, expecting, hoping to see these walls built, these rooms filled, the doors opened, and yes, we are finally here witnessing the culmination of years of hard work.